Thanks, Shelby. Tips are pouring into the Union County Sheriff's Office after the release of a composite sketch of a man accused of abducting and raping a woman in Marysville. ABC 6's Dave Detling is live at the Union County Sheriff's Department tonight with the latest. Dave?
Hey, good evening, Bob. Well, one lieutenant telling me since the release of this sketch, the office here has received more than 20 tips, and they're hoping as more people recognize this face, more tips will come forward. Now, investigators say this man is one of two wanted in connection for abduction and assault of a Marysville woman last Friday. The victim says she was pulled over on Paver Barnes Road by what she thought were two officers. She described seeing red and blue flashing lights before she says she was pulled out of her vehicle and then forced into their truck. She says the suspects then took her and her vehicle to a secondary location where she was reportedly assaulted and then let go, all over an 8-hour period.
This person did not have a police car. They did not have a police uniform. They did not have a police badge. They did not identify themselves as a police officer. Basically, they had some type of lighting system reported by the victim that was flashing on the front of their vehicle.
Now, as for that vehicle, police want everyone to be on the lookout for a white Chevy pickup with an extended cab. We're told there is a 2-foot-wide black stripe across the side of the vehicle. The key feature that they want everyone to be on the lookout for, red and blue flashing lights near the front headlights or grille. Now, back here live, if you have any information on that vehicle or that composite sketch, you are urged to give the Union County Sheriff's Department a call. That number is 937-645-4110. We're in Union County. Dave Detling, ABC 6 News.
Pretty good information to go on there. Thank you, Dave.